Yo, what's going on, guys? Boy, you're here, and welcome back to another video. Today's video, we're doing the best Season 8 Apex controller settings for PC. So, check them out, they're very good. I'm remaking the intro because my mic sounds bad in this video, so sorry if everything sounds weird. I need to fix them up, and in the next video, hopefully, it'll sound better.
So, we're going to start off with controller. We got button layout, random, don't ask why. We got crouch toggle, there's right D-pad, that's the only thing I'm gonna really say. Everything else is default. Yeah, don't ask. Stick layout, default, interact, reload button, tap and use, and reload. Tap to use and reload. Crouch button, toggle, aim button, hold, trigger dead zone. Default menu, cursor speed all the way down. All this is flipping disabled because I got ALC enabled. So yeah, we're gonna get into that in a minute. We've got movement dead zone, small invert lock off, and controller vibration off. Now this is ALC settings. I don't know why it's called ALC, it just is. So you want to turn this on, it'll be off, and you want to click on dead zone. I've turned this down by 4. This is all the way down, this is all the way down, this is disabled. I've turned Y speed up because the higher it is means the faster turn side to side, get me, horizontal, the faster your horizontal is. So this turned up by like 6 or something, or 20, I don't know. This is turned up, this is turned down actually to match this one, so these two are the same, and the rest of it's turned all the way down. ADS Y speed, we got this turned up by 3. This is turned up by 1, ADS pitch speed, and everything else is turned down. These two are turned on. Video output, we got display mode, full screen. Aspect ratio 16:9, resolution 1920x1080, brightness 60, field of view 110, sprint view shake minimum, VSync disabled, NVIDIA reflex enabled boost. This only, I'm pretty sure this is only, you can only use this option if you have an NVIDIA graphics card. So if you do, then say enable it, I guess. Adaptive resolution FPS target 80. Adaptive super sampling disabled. Anti-aliasing is just disabled, I'm guessing. Texture stream budget very low. Texture filtering all the way up to the max 16x. Ambient quality disabled. Everything else is disabled or low, and that's it. You can copy this if you want, and if you want my keyboard and mouse settings, this is it. This time I'm not gonna take the same thing as this time. Somewhere else.
Oh my god!
That's the last of them. Going to phase.
Just even matches the restart.
four squads down. We made the right choices.
Good kid.
Avoid running.
Left it too long for me.
Listen up, I'm getting shut up. Reload.
Push him. What is he doing? Push him. You're an idiot. What an idiot. Why didn't you push him? You should have pushed him straight away. What an idiot. You could have pushed that fight, won it, revived me, and we could have left.
Thanks.
I got you. Now keep moving.
I like this guy. What an idiot.
Making progress. That's the last of that squad, this dimension. Just using a few. Enemy over there.
Reloading.
One second, we got this. That was the last one. Nice work. I downed an enemy. Thank you. Reloading. brings out your power.